Hello, everybody. So, I'm actually in the bathhouse because I am going to try to at least get the old key. There we go. That is the word that I'm looking for today. If I could, you know, at least be somewhat of not dumb, that would be so very nice. So, I'm fairly certain it's here because I know it's from one of the, buzz, whatever they're called. And the only thing is, I tried like a million times with some of the other fuzzes and it didn't do shit. So I'm assuming that they are here. It's either here or the next dungeon, which realistically, if they gave me the quest, it's probably here. And some of the other quests seem to be very similar in that they would make me go to the one right before. And I am gonna... I'm sorry, I know if you've been watching this, you probably hate my guts right now. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut a lot of this. So I'm gonna keep this little intro in here to let you know what the deal is. And then I'll probably be cutting anything that I personally deem not interesting or... not relevant. I'll probably go for the boss here another time. But for right now, I am gonna go for... at least getting the old key. Stuffing out of it. It's pretty weak. Okay, yeah, that's fine. So now where's our buddy? Grr! We're gonna go ahead and try to Adam smash the shit out of these guys. You guys are super lucky because you gave me the luck to find a gold hand, and for that I love you forever. For real. Love you forever. Forever and ever and ever. Alright, yes, let's go ahead and kill rush everybody. No! Really? You're a jerk. Do I have anything? Yep. Let's do it. Because in this battle, I'm technically more important than Yosuke. Yukiko and Yosuke could kind of come and go, realistically. Because neither of them really have the ability to do as much damage as I really want them to. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done it for that one, but whatever. Oh, awesome. Keep going, Kanji. Your blood must be boiling. Iron Dice. It's like the Iron Chef. Do I have anything that does electric damage? Nope, I don't think so. Well, that sucks, but that'll be okay. So I'm going to go ahead and try to just get them down with non-electric stuff. There we go. If I could make words today, you know, that would be super great. All right, I'm going to have Yukiko heal everybody. Because if it does last resort, I'm dead. Good work, Sensei. That's one so far. Persona! But either way, I got one, and I'm totally okay with leaving after just getting one of them. No, okay, that's fine. I mean, I'll get at least, like, a couple thousand. Yeah, Charlotte. Oh, no, money up. That wasn't even a hard choice at all. Oh, shit, this is good. But the only thing is, which one do I do? I don't need alertness. Another level for me. Hell yeah, Yosuke. I like you, sometimes. Did I level up? Oh, and that's really cool, because then only one more level and she'll get the ability to heal everybody with that awesome ultra healing. Did I really just say awesome? It's like I came from the Jersey Shore. Oh no, that's my worst fear. Balls.
There are three enemies. Careful! Three enemy reinforcements!
Oh, I think this is it. Is this it? Bribed Fuzz. I think this might be it. Awesome. Let's do this.
It's weak.
Hell yeah, that was actually pretty awesome. Too bad it came after an
Ghost!
another battle, and I didn't find it on my own. Oh well.
You hit its whip.
Perfect.
Here fuck goes. Yes. Let's attack with our strength. No, let's attack with our weaknesses. Let's attack with our laziness. Let's attack with genetic warfare or something. Let's basically become Umbrella Corporation, because that would be fun. Yeah, let's do it. Yay! And another sweet bonus. And see, I did get the old key. Fuck yes! America, or something. Super excited now. Okay, so now I think we can pretty much get on out of here then. For right now, I'm just not too worried about fighting the boss right now, because a lot of the time they're not, it's not fun. They will kill me. Or actually, no, I wanna heal first. Okay, and actually since... Yeah, let's just go ahead and do it. 1,000 yen. So now everybody's at max again. That way we can make sure we're not gonna die. Alright, and we're also level 32, which is pretty good. Alright, so now let's go back to the, Marikil Striptease seats. Okay. And just because of the same exact thing that I've been saying in that, Kanji, because of all the gold hand fighting, Kanji is a lot higher than Chie. I'm going to stick with this party for now. And I'll probably, when I eventually do come back to do the boss in Kanji's dungeon, I'll probably bring Chie with me. Just to make sure that she doesn't feel left out.
I smell three enemies. You can win this. Do you?
Great.
Counting on you.
I don't even know what these guys are weak to.
It's not going down.
Not that. Mabufa.
Oh, Yuki-chan, that was lovely.
All right, so I'm going to say because it used an ice attack, it might be weak to fire.
Don't tell me it's
nope.
Not working.
Amazing, Sensei, keep it up.
Damn. That does some
this.
Damage.
Come on down.
I'm always surprised when regular enemies do that kind of damage. There we go. There we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and kill. Oh, I should have just done an attack, but whatever. We will be fine.
Don't use fire.
Yeah, I know. I got it. I got it, Teddy.
Hang tight and go for it.
Nice and easy. Oh, and I totally forgot about it. Okay, so I've not gotten those before. So let's go ahead and do... just cuz. One more. Oh, hell yes. Boom, I'm the king of the sweet bonus. As well as backstabs and Dark Souls. You know, I am just a perfectly amazing human being. Somebody love me. That's what I'm asking for. Somebody to love me. See, king of backstabs. Sorry, I probably clipped there a little bit. This mic is really sensitive. I like it, but it's sensitive. All right, so I don't think I've seen these guys before.
Just one enemy left.
Counting on you. Persona! That's some thick skin.
Oh, I think I already used fire, didn't I? Whatever. Nope. That's what I want to do. See? Amazing. Rakshasa. Asher. See? Perfect. Amazing. And what I'm probably just going to do is get rid of, because whenever you get a persona, it will like automatically... Oh, actually, no, you know what I can do? No, I don't even have one of strength anymore. Yeah, let me see what these two do. Balzac! My favorite movie in the whole world. Yeah, sure, why not? Because I believe once you get a persona, it's just automatically in your compendium. So that'll be okay.
New enemies. Beat them up.
Okay, finally, some new enemies. So what are these guys weak to? Sky balance. I think the balances in Persona 4 have less weaknesses than they normally do, but... Or actually, I think I have fought this guy before. Yes, that is weak to fire. Hey! Ah, time to burn it to the ground.
You knocked it down. Good idea, Yuki-chan.
There! I couldn't do it.
I'll try it. Worst comes to worst, it doesn't work. You know what I mean? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's make this guy dizzy first. The Gadu. Yeah, it's gonna repel that. Do not like it. Actually, yeah, so come on, Yosuke. Sonic punch him in the junk. Cause that joke is never gonna what? Really? Really? Oh, I mean okay. Oh god.
Barely a warm-up.
Oh, Kanji. Kanji. Or should I say Kanji-kun? Ooh. Oh, fuck you. That's some bullshit right there. Come on. Damn it, I didn't get the... Ah. Poopy. Okay, so Adamant Beetle. So let's see if it's got a weakness. Probably doesn't.
That's some thick skin.
Yeah, so it's probably... It's one of those glass cannons that you're always hearing about, you know? Alright, yeah, so let's heal everybody. That way we don't die. Because dying is not that fun. Okay, so let's see if we get... Some of that, yeah, okay, cool. So now that's dead. Now, we go back to Grrr for that Atom Smasher. Damn it. I mean, that's fine, okay? Whatever. No!
Something's funny about Yuki-chan.
Alright, we should be fine for the moment. So I'll just let her run it out. Okay, so Kanji's next.
Persona!
Yeah, because I don't think she's going to even be able to do it. Yeah, okay.
What was I going to do?
Something's funny about Yuki-chan.
Yeah, we know. You've Come said on, it before. Yeah. Really? Oh,
Two
this is bullshit.
Persona!
Like, I love fighting the gold hand, but it's such a pain in the ass. It really is.
Kanji,
it's going to escape.
This is bad!
God damn it. All right, come on, Yo. Oops, nope. Damn, that didn't do anything. All right, so let's see if we can do anything. Crap. So much poopy. All right, so I'm just going to have her guard then. Yeah, I'm probably going to fail this one. Or not fail, but you know what I mean. I'm probably going to die, or not die, but not kill it. God damn it. What a jerk.
Hold on.
Finally, we actually get somebody who does something. For Christ's sake.
Just one enemy left.
Yeah, and of course it's not going to do anything. Yeah, go ahead and heal everybody, please. But I just want to kill it because pretty much if I kill it, I'm going to be able to, like, everybody's going to level up. So, damn it.
Soda.
Yeah, no, there was no way that was going to happen. God damn it. All right, whatever. Let's get us some nice and shiny personas. Oh, damn, I thought I already had one of Justice, but I guess I didn't. I'm definitely getting a lot of... Probably a lot of them are going to get cut out, but I've been getting a lot of really good persona this time. Which is pretty awesome, in my humble opinion. Alright, now back to it, I guess.
Are you alright, Cut?
My ideal guy? I guess someone that's kind and clean? Oh, looks don't matter that much. I actually don't really like handsome-looking guys. I mean, it's what's on the inside that really counts, right? I see, so one's insides are important. But I'm all empty. Well, Teddy, that means you're gonna get no girls. No girls at all for Teddy. How sad. Alright, so after some very regrettable decisions on my part, we are back on the 10th floor, and I believe, if I remember correctly, the next floor should be the last one in this dungeon, and then we get to do back-to-back boss battles, which is fun. And by fun, I mean completely bullshit. Alright, so I forget what exactly it does, but we're gonna go ahead and not die. Well, screw you too, asshole. I don't like you very much now, Mr. Tank, if that even is your real name. There we go, that's what I thought he was gonna do. And that is why I guarded. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and use a revival Beeb on him, now that Beeb. I've just been listening to so much Justin Bieber. Is he even still a thing, actually, Justin Bieber? I feel like... Oof. Coughing. Coughing for coffee.
Kanji's in danger! Hurry, heal him!
Nah, Kanji can make it. But yeah. Oops. No. Sure, let's just go ahead and try to finish... Oh, wait, no. He's probably going to absorb that, isn't he? I don't really want to deal with that. Oh, and I killed him anyway. Okay, that's great. Yeah, I made some very regrettable decisions, and it's totally my fault. But whatever. The world moves on. I actually had to restart from where we started, so... in this session. But we're back here. Power. I could have sworn that I just got... Oh, yep, I got him last time. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me really hard. I'm just not very smart a lot of the times. I need to stop making very rash...
I'm gonna collapse.
Okay. Sorry, Kanji. I'll go ahead and maybe give you a little bit of life. Yeah. I'm probably not going to post the part where I completely fucked up, but whatever. The world moves on, as always. I am, however, very excited to fight these boss battles at the level that I'm at, because I actually... This has been a very lucky run. I was at level 34 from just like regular grinding and stuff last time. Or at the very end of the last clip that you would have seen, because it's probably going to all be cut together and mashed together and nonsense. But, and I actually fought 3 gold hands and somehow got a critical on all of them and somehow won. In one go, which was pretty good. So, it wasn't as much of a loss as I thought it was. And then on the next floor, I basically got the stairs first go, which once again was another really great thing. Like, basically, I came up to stairs and found the stairs again. So I'm back to where I was level-wise, as well as I also got all of the... I found a bunch of gold chests and got all the items that I had back, and the whole world is great, basically, is what I'm saying. Today's been a pretty lucky day in both... Like, I was a little bit bummed from my fuck-up, but in both in Dark Souls and this, I've been having a very lucky day, basically. What in the hell is that? Was he even in Persona 3? I forget, but whatever. Actually, this is also very lucky. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get both of them. And then I'll just accept with... Yep, there we go. Even better. I don't need to worry that much about the XP because of my gold hand fight. And as I said before, I could be wrong, but I believe that... I believe that the bosses should only be at, like, level... Oh, yeah, shit, I got both. Whatever. They should only be probably at level 35 to 40, somewhere in that realm, which I know is a very not... Or it's a very vague number range, but regardless of it, it's not terrible, and it's definitely manageable at this level. And whereas most people, like my girlfriend and stuff, you know, fucked up here, I will actually be able to do it, which is amazing. 10 out of 10, perfect. Actually,
it's not four enemies. You gotta hang
well, thankfully,
there.
He drains ice, so even if they do reflect it, it'll be fine. But of course, that happened, which means screw you guys. I hate you all. But yeah, like, I've definitely gotten a lot of, I don't want to say high-level Persona, but Persona that are good. Yeah, go ahead and just get one of these guys. Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Come on down. Three enemies defeated. That's so cool.
Yeah, let's go ahead and just do the kill rush. Hell yeah. I've just been feeling good today for some odd reason. Isn't that sad that I basically have to be like, I've been feeling good for some very weird reason. Alright, so yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. Yay! Oh, actually, I should have just gotten the Matador. Because I got him last time, but I didn't get him this time. I'm surprised nobody leveled up. Oh, well. Damn it, when will the shadows learn to not screw with me so much? Actually, I'm going to run from this one. I don't really want
to
mess with them. Because the balance is... It's really funny, because what ended up happening is I screwed up something, and then I died as well. Oh, shit. No! Got him!
I smell three enemies!
Really?
Don't get careless!
Alright, that's fine. Have fun.
It's down!
Let me do this!
Is
this not the time?
So now, yeah, okay, so. I know I maybe kind of talked about those, but what I do really like, oh shit, okay, never mind, that's fine. Yeah, let's go ahead, and I'm gonna heal myself. But what I was gonna say is, something that is very interesting is that if you do accept the... I'm going to call it the auto-critical, but if you do accept the auto-critical, then basically you lose the extra turn, which I do find very interesting, you know?
It ain't going down!
Oh, Sensei's back on his feet!
Sure am. You think I would go down that easy? Alright, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and not put him out, because I don't want to die. Or actually, no, because it's going to... Whatever, it'll be okay. Rikarmja. What? What?
It got back up! Hurry and
damn. That is actually really annoying. Now, hopefully, Yokiko will come through. Yep, nope, maybe not. Alright, I'm gonna make him dizzy.
Was Yosuke aiming for some overkill?
Sure was, Teddy.
Charge
Also, though, in completely unrelated news, I am loving Dark Souls. That game is fun. As piss. Alright, I'm just gonna finish this guy off.
Good work, Sensei! That's one so far!
I'm also really loving this microphone, which I've already said, but
someone else's turn.
You can definitely hear it, the voice a lot clearer, which is very a good thing when you're doing specifically YouTube stuff. Like, there are certain mics, there are certain microphones that you want to kind of, like, sit in the mix, and there are certain mics that you want things to poke out. And having something that's a little bit more, like, just meant to kind of pop out, it is a good thing. Yeah, let's just keep getting skill cards. Like, especially in YouTube, so that way I can have it kind of, like, sit in the mix a little bit better, but at the same point also poke out a little bit more. Which sounds like it makes zero sense, but I promise it does. I promise it makes sense. Somehow. Yeah, sure. I also have a shit ton of money, so it doesn't really matter what I do. Alright, so now please can we... Oh, wait. Here, let me go ahead and heal everybody up. But yeah, so hopefully I'll find the stairs soon. Not because I'm really just running to get out of here, but just because I do want to fight the boss and get out of here. Everything I just said made no sense, I am sure.
Three enemies, but they're two.
I just really do not like the balances. Spark, damn it, don't I already have one of those? But yeah, hopefully, I'm sure it's just, like, right around the other way. And then also, after this, though, instead of gaining... Oh, shit, of course. I'm just gonna try to run for it. Yay, and it worked, somehow. I do kind of like that that they can't just... God damn it. Shadows can't just grab your party members, really. Okay. So, this is definitely the last floor. So, we're going to use our last one of these to go back, heal, and punch Shadow Rize in her something. Maybe her face, maybe something else. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do the healing thing first. Yeah, see, I have 76,000 yen. Which is more than I came in here with. That's for sure. Yay. Maybe? Once again, as always, if there is a cutscene at all during this, then it will be weird. I think that girl named Rize is ahead of here, but I'm not certain. Raise the curtain in here. Sure will.
There it is!
Look! The real one's here too!
They're all watching! All eyes are on me now!
Stop it!
Aw, what's the matter? You want to show your stuff, don't you?
Please don't. Please.
How's this?
Please, stop this.
she wants me to stop. That's so funny. As if that's even close to what you're really thinking, you little skank.
Whoa. Stop with the name calling.
You're me, and obviously I'm you.
No. That's not true.
Come on, look. You can't tear your eyes away. This is me. This is who I really am. Not Rizette, the fake celebrity. Look at the girl right in front of you. I'm sick of being some airhead cliche who chokes down everything she's fed and takes it all with a smile. Rizette? Who the hell is she? There's no such person in this world. I'm no one but myself. Come on, look at me.
That's not... I...
No, please don't.
Well then, I guess it's time to prove it. I'm gonna show it all off! Let my naked truth be burned into your brains!
Stop! Stop it! You're...
No, don't, please. You know, I just realized something. What if we just tackled the next, like, the people to the ground and, like, held their mouth from saying it? Like, wouldn't that stop all of this, basically?
Here it comes!
Plot holes.
Now, I'm finally myself!
Here we go!
I am a shadow, the true self.
You know what's really gross? I never noticed this, but you can hear like squishy noises when she moves. Like, I can't do it.
And now the moment you've been waiting for. It's time for me to show you every last inch of myself. And for our guests in the front row, I'll give you extra special, extra intense service.
As long as you don't get any of that squishy shit on my nice cool loafers.
Looks like she had issues of her own after all. But we'll stop her from going berserk.
Berserk.
Yes, I was like this too. Oh, man.
Yes, Kanji, you were.
Oh, you're going to rush the stage? What an ill-mannered guest. Maybe you're looking for an experience that's a little more intense.
We already dealt with tents on the camping trip. Okay, so basically, this is a warm-up battle. For all intents and purposes, this is a warm-up battle. For the boss after this, this is another one of those ones where you pretty much can't win. But we can always, you know, make it go by faster. But yeah, of course, before anybody on the internet, of course, murders me, essentially, you know, like, just because I'm calling out a plot hole doesn't mean I obviously don't like this game, because I obviously love this game. It's just, you know, something you kind of notice, especially when you like a game. It's completely, I think it's important, and I know I've said this before, but I think it's very important that at the end of the day, you kind of, you point out bad things about the things you love. Because otherwise, you know, like there's no real point. You know, like, nothing is perfect. There we go. I think that that's the best way to put it. Nothing is perfect. But, yeah, I'm realizing that plot hole a lot more now. But, like, that is a huge one. The fact that they literally could have just held everybody's mouth shut and be like, no, seriously, stop, don't say it.
Enjoying yourself?
Not really.
I've got a ways to go until I show my true self. You ain't seen nothing yet. Take a look.
Hey, she thinks she's Michael Jackson. But yeah, I honestly do think we should be fine in this battle.
It's
and the next one. I think that this is gonna go good.
Come on down.
I do hope that Persona 5 is a little bit less predictable with the plot. Like this plot isn't super predictable to that extent, but just like more so formulaic. Because the whole, like, oh, we go rescue the person, and then they're like, you're totally not me. And then they're like, I totally am you. It's a little bit formulaic, and I do hope that they kind of break it up a little bit in Persona 5, because, you know, I'm sure they will. I have faith in Atlas as a company. You know, like, this game originally came out, you know, on the PlayStation 2. So, treating it completely like a game that came out this generation is a little bit unfair. So, you know. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. You know, like, treating it 100% like a game that came out this generation is a little bit unfair, I think, but...
What? I dealt all that exquisite pain and you're still not satisfied? What a finicky guest.
You know, some people don't like pain. You know, each people can have their own fetishes, you creepy bastard.
You might as well die then!
Yep, Michael Jackson. Alright, so pretty much now, they're, like, we're not gonna be able to hit her. Yeah. And this is essentially the end. Yeah, so I'm basically just gonna have everybody guard because the battle's gonna end after this. Like, there's no point in even doing it. I forget if you do need to hit or not. I don't think you have to, though. Oh, shit. Actually, no, because that's gonna... I'm gonna completely block it.
I can see everything about you.
Do you see that you annoy the shit out of me?